catch a Pineantula, what you need is some chocolate. Alright, so we have chocolate. And we are going to throw that on to this Pineantula. So now we're going to start drawing the attention over. And there we go. Boom. Pineantula. And that's how you catch a Pineantula. Pretty simple, pretty easy. Just lure the crab over and he'll go dig it up for you.